Kagcrew's back with another game. I would rather waste my time no other way. Break it down, bitch, we're backing it up. Break it down, bitch, we're backing it up.
This is how we're gonna start the video.
Okay.
We're gonna go word by word, and we're gonna introduce the video. All right. Kagcrew plays
the
portal
to
abandoned
mine shaft.
All right, Kagcrew play.
I don't remember the name of the maps. Abandoned what?
Abandoned chamber. Chamber?
It's probably chambers because there's more than one. Probably.
Alright, we got. Okay, so what we got here is an abandoned chamber.
Yeah, looks like it.
Are you
looks like it fits
link?
With the story.
Oh! Oh. Okay, first death. First casualty. Alright. Hey, oh, I thought you were going to give me a high five. Hold on, I can get
G, is it
Q?
Q.
We're
gonna... Okay.
All right.
Let's see. There's something up there. I think we have to get up there.
Yeah. Look. I'm thinking.
You're thinking. Okay. I'm thinking.
And then put one right here.
This one. And I have to get to. Is there a crouch? Hold up. Let's see. I got this. Ooh. How are we supposed to get to those?
That would work, but...
Wait. Oh! Nope, you can't do that. Nope, that's not an option.
Yeah, I didn't think that was... Oh, shit. No, I'm really smart like that.
Yeah?
So... there's something up there, I think.
Oh, yep.
Are we missing something?
Doesn't look like there's any... Oh, wait! That? That's a thing. And this. This is a thing. Oh, but there's a grate on it.
Oh, you can do one through. You can do one right here.
Right where?
So do that. Do one right there.
Okay.
Right
there. All right.
Maybe. And then I go.
Wait.
Up.
Oh.
Oh.
All right.
And then
I
go. I
got
over
you.
Here.
Okay.
And then now I'm. Okay. I'm.
That.
Oh.
Does that look like anything? How about? Okay.
All right. Well, that would have worked if that. Didn't do it.
If you didn't die there,
okay,
yeah.
I figured it out. Okay, I got it.
Okay. Here, I'll put my red one back there. There you go. And then I'll put the yellow one there.
Yeah.
And then yellow one here. Oh, are you up there yet?
Okay.
Oh, okay. Wasn't really paying attention to where you were.
And then you gotta
time it.
Yellow. Gotta.
Tell me when.
Now.
Ooh.
Oh, we got it! Nice. I was joking, but we got it.
Is there like a boost, like a... If you jump on the ground or something, you can get a boost through that platform there. Not much that I can do. Oh, that goes up. Is there like a room up there?
Where am I going?
Tabbing. Ooh.
Oh! Okay. Going back up. There's not a room. There is a little.
Looks like there's a lot of vegetation there. Looks like there's a lot of vegetarian there.
A lot of vegetables. Yeah. I hear a boy screaming in my house.
A boy. Is that Adam or?
Adam has friends over.
Oh.
So probably Adam's friends. Happy Halloween, Mike.
Happy Halloween.
I think. What is this? The first video that comes out, or is it maybe one of the last ones? I don't know. I think it's the 28th. This comes out. It's supposed to be.
One of those
confidential
days.
Confidential information, though. Ah!
Halloween is the 30th?
I don't know.
Right? That's when it usually is? Always is? 31st? Is that it? Oh, okay. I'm not too much of a Halloween person. Or holiday person, for that matter.
How often?
But this is spoopy. This is rather spoopy. Never.
There's
the last time I went out.
I can do.
It was like 6 years ago. That's a lie.
I can't even get down now. I can't even get down
four,
now.
4 or 5 years
Six
ago.
6 years ago? I went down last year. I went down. I've been down on you last year.
Oh, what?
Ugh, fuck. I don't know where to go.
I mean, I'm just standing here doing nothing at this point.
Yeah, I'm watching you do nothing.
I'm watching you, do something. Yeah.
Yeah!
Okay. Right, if you get through there, is there any white that you, maybe you can tell?
Oh!
Nope, that's not an option.
Okay.
Oh, you know what? How about you use the portal to go up in that white spot?
I'm fucking retarded. Yeah, I'm fucking retarded. Don't.
I don't know why I said white spot, but that area up there in the vegetation area. And then use a light blue one on the platform.
This one?
Yep.
Oh. I see.
Bada boom. Into
and
the
that's
room.
That's one. So I go boom. And then I go boom. So you
oh,
get up.
Yep. You got this.
I hear my doggy hitting the bell.
You got this. Oh, air gesture? You got it. So I have to do what you did. Okay. Should I tell you when? No. Nice.
Was that well timed or what?
That was well
timed.
That was
well
timed.
I guess you gotta do the same damn thing.
Yes. It looks. Oh, that I got caught in both flows there. Both flow
yeah,
from
that happens.
Progressive. Okay.
I get it. He's a person.
Yes, I see you, and no, I don't care.
Oh.
Ooh.
That is not part of the test.
This is actually. You wouldn't believe it, but this is actually me, dressed up as Atlas.
And?
As Grandmaster Bran would say. And we're right back in it, maybe. It's like the same level, it's not.
No. Okay. Well, we didn't mess that up.
These
so
look like little
good.
Mattresses.
Little mattresses? You know what? I see it. Wait,
is
did you just throw
like
a portal there?
A little
oh,
bit?
No.
You wish.
No, it's cardboard. No, it looks cardboardy, honestly. I don't know why the walls would be made out of cardboard, though.
I got more of these. It's the whole thing.
It's probably some futuristic material.
Almost flubbed material.
Flubbed material? Yeah. Oh, there's one. There's a thing right here. Throw your other one here. And, oh.
So this is definitely just going to be a bunch
doing
of...
it. Doing it.
Do I get a, like...
No, don't do anything yet. I can see
you,
if I can.
And then you throw one, maybe right. You probably can't get one right there. Maybe right there. There. And then try to drop on that. Maybe I don't.
Hold on. Let's see if. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna throw one. See, there's a yellow one there. Oh. That did not work. Probably supposed to do that though.
Well, that looks about right.
I died. I'm dead. I'm back.
Yeah, I know, I saw that. So you died. We're a lot more talkative than me and Evan's Aperture Valentine.
Oh, really? I like that. Spookfest. That looked like a... Was that just one map? One
yeah.
puzzle?
Yeah.
That one looked fun.
You should do it sometime, like...
I should do it by myself. Co-op, two mice.
Why only mice? You need
control. Oh, yeah, that's true. I'll just use arrow keys and WASD.
Use my Steam controller.
All right. When's that coming? November 10th?
November 10th, and I'm doing an unboxing video. Confirmed?
Confirmed? Okay. Is this right above? It's not. Okay. I gotta be really quick. You ready?
Nope. Oh, you died!
Yeah, I did.
That was... You dead.
Evan's
now playing Tales from the Borderlands.
From the Borderlands. Have you finished both Borderlands games? Or three? There's three now? Pre-sequel? Or
I prequel? Finished...
Whatever.
One. And that's it. I have not finished it. Me and Evan are still working on two. We play it for like an hour every like 3 months. So.
Is there a lot to that game? Oh.
Yeah. It takes a while to level up. Are you stuck?
I may be stuck.
You know what I can fucking do for you?
Nope. Oh. Waiting for this. In a good area.
I didn't even think about it.
Well, you do have two portals, right?
As does everyone.
I mean, you only use one. You've only used one so far, right?
No, I've used both.
Oh, okay. Where's the other one go?
To get this thing out.
Deal with. Oh, right. Okay, I didn't even think about the source. Hold on one moment.
Oh, you know what I can do? That's not what I meant. I meant to do the other one. Not B.
Hello?
Oh, fuck me. I'm fucking retarded. Yeah, what up?
Is my mouse dead? Seriously? I get up and my mouse dies? Okay, hold on.
You got a mouse?
My wireless mouse, which is stupid. I can't wait for my wired mouse.
Did he name it Jerry?
I named it, when you give a mouse a cookie.
Cause Tom and Jerry. Cause Tom and Jerry.
Technical.
I had a spare battery in my dresser. Okay.
I spare dresser in my battery.
That's just an insane statement. Okay. That's why it's funny.
Alright, are you gonna fucking finally do this?
Dude, I got this. No hands. Oh, well. Okay. Okay, you ready? You ready? Okay. Okay, I do it too late. I don't even know if we're supposed to do this.
I wish. No, this is definitely what we gotta do. Just because I wanna watch you do it.
Thanks. Appreciate someone taking enjoyment out of my.
Oh, you know what we could do? You know what we could do?
What?
Alright, look. No, look.
Ooh. Did my mouse die again?
Technical.
Okay. I think I found a battery that lasts more than 3 seconds.
Alright, so now get right over the thing.
Okay.
And we're back!
And we're back at it! You know how hard it is to move with this thing? Oh, okay. No, I don't think so. I'm making no progress. Nope.
Jump!
Nope. Okay. So you want to try it?
Let's try a different form of. Yeah, why not?
Okay, where's this? Right. Boom.
Boom. Boom. Boom.
Here we go. Ooh.
You seen that? All right. I mean, I can
okay.
This.
But like what? Get out of here! Get out of here! Don't do that.
Damn it!
Could do that.
You want to do it? Do you want me to do it, or do you want to do it?
You could do it still.
Smoky smoke.
So, I know I said I don't do anything for Halloween, but there is one thing.
Spookfest.
It's one practice. Okay, two practices. One is Spookfest. Two is still eat candy.
Oh, that's so that's
spooky.
Fucking A. Oh, got it. I got it. I'm a Jonas.
Now what?
Oh. I gotta maybe. Here. Is there anything that I can give you? All right. Now, okay. What's gonna happen? I'm gonna go to her.
Okay.
And look, what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna go right her. Go, bitch. Do what I just did.
Okay. So I'm gonna meet you over there.
You gonna meet
me on your island? Okay.
On my island.
Boom, boom. I never noticed this.
Anyone above you.
Okay.
Oh, you never noticed the white wall next to you?
No.
There's a song by Macklemore called "White Walls."
Ooh.
And.
Got
right
it.
Back in it. Alright, so I was thinking, but how do we do that, says Mike.
Who I do, says
no,
that.
Says Ben.
Oh, wait, if you put that one there.
Oh, and then you put boom and then boom.
Okay.
Why the fuck would that work?
Right. Unless you get the stream going that way.
Bam!
There you go.
So, then, look, what I'll do, I'll try to
Wait, what does that do though?
I get a button.
That opens that thing.
Here, do what I just did.
Well, press the button to see if I even have to go there. How would we get there?
Dude, fuck if I know. Go on the thing.
Okay, I'm going.
Figure it out. When you hit the top,
yeah. You can do that yourself. So there's no white pads or anything in there? I almost jumped off at the wrong time.
You have a fucking stroke.
Wait, we didn't go over there at all.
Yeah, it's kind of tough. You have a heart on your fucking leg.
Do I?
I would not lie to you. Oh.
I don't believe you. What? Is that a... It's not a thing.
Is it not?
Nope. It's not a thing.
Well. What the fuck did this do for us?
Well, this is pressed permanently now, so... It opens the exit, I think that's what that is. Yep.
That's all I can think of doing. Just killing myself.
That's the solution for everything. Oh. Your little flag is just wagging.
Open this up too, or?
Oh, that's the exit. Oh.
We are some simple motherfuckers.
You right?
Where am I? Oh.
Did you see me down here? Where'd you go?
No.
Oh, okay, you made it. We have to get the stream this way now.
This
there's another
spooky
button. This is an elevator?
Goodbye.
Ooh. Oh. Seriously?
Goodbye.
Ben.
Goodbye. Hold on.
Come up here.
Is there a bad word up there?
I'm about to tell you a bad word. Do you understand? How? There has to be some reason why that's a thing. I'm guessing we have to get the stream going that way.
There's no way this is always open.
Boom. Boom.
Oh.
I don't understand the point. If that was that always open? To the left? If it was, there's no point for everything else.
You know what? I'm stupid. Get out of here now.
You have to jump down from the outside.
There's gotta be, yeah, there had to be some reason, unless we're just fucking retarded.
Maybe I'm gonna vote option number two.
You mean the ladder?
The ladder?
Vote ladder two. Let's just get taken to our pods. Oh.
And we're done.
Bye.
So far, this has been pretty much. This is.
Why are you two still here?
Shut up. Oh, next test chamber.
The disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about. It's actually.
I hope it's not just a random test chamber. We're just gonna be in like happy, fun, like fucking MLP land.
Oh, this is part one.
God.
Technical.
So, Mike, I'm getting a I told you I wanted to talk about this during a video. I'm getting a surgery in my toe on Thursday.
You
the
are.
The 22nd.
Of April.
Reason being is because I have hereditarily hereditated a ingrown toenail.
Okay. That sounds like it hurts.
What the fuck did I do?
Wait, what?
This. Does that look normal to you?
No. I mean, no, this looks normal to me. Okay, right. There's a cube
well,
that fell out.
Well, I have an ingrown
toenail. There's a cube that fell out of here.
Do I go down here? Yep.
What's up? Oh, you almost got it.
Yeah, I got an ingrown toenail. I got a hereditary ingrown toenail, and I have to get a surgery to fix my toe so it never happens again. So they have to actually cut off part of my toenail, fit some chemical in there, so that I never.
Ew, really?
Yeah, I never get nailed there again. I spit some chemical, but yes.
And is that on just 1 foot or both feet?
Well, we're doing both. We got to do both sides of both toes.
Are both toes being affected by it right now?
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, are you on the other side? You should let me in first.
Yeah. I don't know.
Or, well, down here.
Or
this, if you.
Wait! No, I know. I got it. Watch this. Never mind. What? Oh. Wait. What?
See this door?
How did you do that?
I stuck on the button over here.
What do you want me to do?
Come back? Can you do that?
Stuck on the button.
No, I. Oh. Okay. What are you just?
What do you want me to do?
Okay, I'm gonna go through this way, and then you just redo what you did to get over here.
No.
And all right. Saw that live.
Doing it live.
Okay, what is? Oh, that is weird.
What?
Did you press the button on this side? Like the blue stream that comes out of it, out of the wall.
Yeah. Fuck. This is like infinitely impossible.
You did it before.
I did do it.
You did do this.
As AC would say, anything pops. Possible. Fuck me. Possible with popsicle.
Oh, you know what?
Yep. But getting through there is going to be an issue.
Die. I mean, you know. You might have to aim a little because I can only put it on the left side.
Yeah, I always aim good. Have you seen me pee?
Going to bring you far enough, or if I should put the blue stream out? Wait, what? No, I haven't.
I said I always aim well. Have you seen me pee?
Can't say I have.
That was a joke because. I made a joke.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Well, looks like you made it. Oh. Okay.
Ooh.
What's that thing to the left there? Or to the right somewhere? Oh. Okay.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Do you need me to fucking port? Okay. Alright.
Alright. That was spooky. That was a jump scare.
Was it? I didn't jump too much. I mean, you did. No, you fell. Never mind. You fell and died.
I jumped in game. Does that count?
Are you
fuck
kidding me? How did you loot? What?
I don't know.
You just lost all momentum there.
Kill me! God damn it! Alright. Mike, do you know where we're going on the 27th of November 2000? We're gonna do a fan.
You're going nowhere.
We're gonna do a fan meetup.
Yeah, everyone's gonna be there. Like,
what if someone actually shows up? What if fucking Nick Claude shows up? What if fucking Nick Claude shows up?
I don't know. I think I'd cry.
He's our only fan.
I mean,
karma. What if karma shows up? Evan shows up?
I don't think Evan would even show up. Even if it was something like with him involved in it.
You got this. So you were you actually into the idea of camping out?
Yeah.
I would love to do that, but
it's
I think Evan's too much of a
puh. Preferred season of camping. Well, I suppose second. Because winter is first and it's only fall. Do you need me to throw a portal?
No, I think
somehow.
I got it.
Oh, you right? Are you right? Yes, you are right.
As long as you stand on that dang thing.
I am staying on it. I haven't moved.
Hi.
What voice was that?
That was my bean impersonation.
You did. It was really ugly. You did really well.
Thank you. I have spent many hours.
Something on there.
On here. Can you throw a portal? Can you throw a blue one? No, you can't.
Yeah, I can. I can throw anything.
Well, I mean, through this.
No. Right. So what you should do is you should put one right here.
Yeah.
No, you should put one right here. No, you should.
Where?
Put one somewhere I can.
Yeah. There. Oh, okay.
Ah!
I mean, that wasn't intentional. How do
shit.
I get
oh,
there?
Oh, shit.
What is this? What is
oh,
to your left?
We're good.
To your... Oh, okay. I mean, there's a button or something behind you.
What is there? Oh!
I still can't.
But I can't do anything now.
There's no place to place a port. Oh. I don't think that's gonna work.
Do it. Jump!
It went about great, as great as I thought it would. Let me try this. Nope.
Oh.
Wow, it is not easy to control yourself when you fall.
Okay, now you can do it. You see me.
Oh.
God damn it! You need to be like an inch up.
I'll try. There's only so much controlling you can do.
I can hear the sound, and I can see what you're doing, but the sound is just so much quiet. The sound is just so much quieter. Rip. Rippolino McAfino. Macintosh.
That's a first.
While I'm slapping dogs.
Slapping dogs. Slapping dogs in Macintosh. Arr. That's also a first.
I'm gonna kill myself in the face.
Nowhere else though?
Should just put it down low. I like your 3-3.
I don't think you can really. It's only just one low. Spot.
I put it down a tad lower. Weak.
Matt Lau. Who's that? It sounds familiar.
He's the guy on Good Morning America.
Oh. I'm first. First. First comment.
Get the dog to bark.
I'll make sure to boost that in the audio. If it's audible. Like audible.com. Oh.
You're not. This is going to be a quicker one. Quicker one. Versus our, what, 2-hour one for the Aperture Valentine?
That one wasn't
that
long.
Where we just didn't talk the whole fucking time? It was an hour and 53 minutes.
The whole video? Was
maybe
the video an hour and 50? Or did it just take
an
hour?
It might have been an hour and 38 minutes. I think it took an hour and 53 minutes and he cut it down to 38. An hour 38.
Seriously? I didn't know it was that long.
I think it's our longest video. Maybe
wow.
Maybe it's only 53 minutes.
And that was one level?
Yeah. Or, well, it was a set of levels, but it was all connected, so it was technically one level. How wow. fucking long was that video?
I don't remember it being that long. I sat through the whole thing.
You couldn't sit through the whole
thing? I mean, I've sat through every one of her videos, but I don't remember
every
it being
single one?
Exceptionally long. Yeah.
Have you actually watched all of her videos?
Yep.
To make sure I didn't say any racist slurs?
Well, I mean, too late for that, but yeah.
Kagcrew Plays.
This is a
you know what intro
very different long.
You know intro 57 minutes. I'm fucking retarded. I thought it was an hour 53. I don't know where that came
from. Okay, so it's close to an hour.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Our longest video then has been Serious Sam.
That was our first second KP.
Second.
Ooh. Oh, that is cool. Look at that. Look at that.
You're breaking my blue. Look at the blue. It's
look
just dying.
Oh, look at that. Oh,
that is kind of cool.
Oh, it's infinite. What?
Wait, what happens if we just drop it? Just die right now.
Or, you know.
Yeah, it's everywhere now. I can go like...
Oh, it's spewing out that way into this stream. Oh, right. This is a map.
Oh, look, we can...
There's a button here. There's a cube.
Look at it, it's doing stuff. Drop it. There's drop a cube. It. Drop it.
That's a cube. Where?
Drop it. Jump, drop, drop it.
Don't drop that.
Hey.
Is this jumpy stuff? I don't see it. Oh, oh, it is here, but it doesn't look like it. On my screen. Okay, you can stay over there, I guess. Oh, that does what that do? Beam thing right here. The
what the
right
fuck
in the middle.
Is that? Oh. What the fuck does that do?
I'm not sure. But there's a cube here that, I can't reach.
Well, what does that button do?
That drops a cube. This cube here.
Oh.
But I can't reach that platform. Can you put a portal? Oh. Ignore this.
What?
Okay. It went to my desktop. Can you put a portal over on this one? That one? Can you? You can? Can you or no? I can't see. Oh. Tab. Oh, like you can't even...
Ooh.
You know what? We need that... That... I got this. Boom. Boom. Watch this. Bounce right off and... Nope. Did not do that. I don't know what we're supposed to do with that cube.
Hold on. Hold on. I got you. I got you.
I will probably jump in the air and get it, maybe.
Oh, you want to go put something here, maybe? I don't.
There is something on the other side. There's that. I don't know what that is. There's a blue stream there now. Oh.
Huh.
So that button puts that up, right?
Feed myself coffee. The Pokemon. Jumping.
Oh, you know what? Is that anything? There's the
is
cube.
The starting room?
Oh, the cube now has bouncy stuff on it.
How will we use it to advance though?
Hey, I don't know how I just did that. Okay, we need to get that cube somewhere. We'll probably make it stay on that thing over there. Could you put a portal here? Or no, there. Right there. And right there.
Where?
Right there, right where the cube is. And then it'll come to us.
The cube will come to us?
Yep.
Oh. Oh, we haven't gotten the cube yet. Okay.
Not yet.
I thought we had the cube.
It's bouncy, though. And
totally
we don't have any
not
clean
paying
stuff.
Attention. Okay.
So that may be a problem.
Oh. I got it!
You got it.
Oh, no!
Ready to go.
Mike! Mike! Get it! Got it.
Okay.
I got it, boy. I got it.
That was close.
Alright. It's like patched up.
Oh.
Ah! Are you serious? Is that my fault? The wall is bouncy.
I don't know.
Alright. Where am I going? How do I?
I'm gonna have to. Okay, that's good. We have blue stuff on it, so it'll bounce there.
There
okay,
we're good.
Yep. Somehow got that to be easier.
Maybe you can take it from me now, or what? I can just drop this if you need me to.
Okay.
Oh, I mean, I got it.
Could have kept it up. Yeah. Still works. Don't hit the wall.
Oh!
E. Okay.
Finish.
Now what do we
I'm
do?
I'm sure that's what that's
I have
for.
No idea. That arm extends.
Oh! I immediately know what to do. This is gonna be.
Do I eat my portals open still?
It's gonna be as tricky as Picky Dicky Sponge.
As Run DMC.
It's tricky. It's tricky. It's tricky. Your cock. Your cock.
No! Get me the fuck out of here.
Oh. What?
Bam.
Okay, bouncy stuff. But don't we need it on the other wall too?
Shit. Yeah.
Okay.
Maybe.
It looks like we do. Oh, and then you put it on that one. And then I'll take the cube off this. And then we're gonna have to redo it. Oops, I didn't mean to put that one down. Ooh, that's not far enough.
Here. What you should do is you should put your yellow right there.
Yellow, right there. Oh. You're right.
And then.
And then.
And then drop the yellow.
There we go.
Bam!
And then I'll put this back on.
Walla palala sling dong.
There we go.
I sing songs. And hit broads.
Wait, what?
Ooh.
Hey.
Why are you making that sound, those?
What? I was nervous. I thought I wouldn't make it. What is with the design of this level?
Yo, it's differentiation. Don't
it's different,
hate.
You know.
No, H8.
M8.
Alright. Last one. Let's see if it's actually at all difficult. Shout out to the Abandoned Chambers guy, the Rick and Morty dude. I mean, he watches a good show, so. Hunter Killer from Halo. Master Chief is basically what his name is.
Kevin 171.
117?
No, he's John's cousin.
How do you know John 117? Didn't you not play Halo other than Halo 3 online?
Yep. Well, and Combat Evolved. Online.
Did you play the campaign?
No.
Oh. Maybe we should do Ben Square featuring not being in bet.
I mean, you've played every Halo game. We've played every Halo game, technically, so far. For a video. Well, I can't say every Halo game. Every numbered game.
We have not played ODST, which I'd love to play now that it's on
You played Reach, though.
Right.
It's not the same. No, I wasn't going to say it's the same. I was going to say, but that's like those are the two non-numbered, apart from Spartan Wars or whatever it's called.
Yeah, I think we've only not played Wars in two years. So. Yeah, it's just Halo Wars. It's not anything.
Oh. That's an RTS game, right?
I don't. You can pause it, so I don't. Maybe you can pause it. I haven't played it in so long. I have no fucking clue.
It's like OG. Well, what Halo is supposed to be.
Yeah. And everybody wanted Halo to be. You have to get in there.
I can get in there. What is that supposed to mean? Jump
you
through.
You have to get in there.
Nope. Don't know why I even tried that.
That didn't work at all.
Nope.
You have to find a way to get in the dirt.
Into where?
And then from dirt, maybe.
Hold on. This has to be here for some reason, right? And this has to be here for some reason. This whole back here. Oh. Where's... Is there any way I can get the blue stream over here?
What do you want, the blue stream?
There's this platform here. Don't know if you can see that. To your left?
The only way would be... Yeah, no. There's no way to...
We have to probably get blue stuff here on this.
What?
From that, or this. on this launch pad here.
Here, then let's see if you can't throw a. Yeah, you can throw a portal on that thing.
There we go.
Throw it.
Okay, I made it. Oh, what's up?
I wonder what this will bring me to.
Doesn't
look
like
too much.
Do?
As long as I can get back.
Yeah.
No, never mind.
That would end the portals. Reset it all. You're back up there. I'm still here. I think you're supposed to do something over there, but I'm not sure what. It must be to get the blue stream across, right? It has to be it.
Why?
So you can get over there and then down there. Like, see where my portals are? Right here.
Yeah.
I think you have to get the blue stream there to go across into my red one. Although, once you go through this, it's gonna end.
Oh. There you go.
Nope. Did not sound like a jump.
That was an option. Okay, now I got it.
Okay.
You didn't jump either.
I almost fell. Which is,
I don't like this like disgusting rubbery sound it makes.
Oh.
What's up, bitch?
You're the Peabody.
And it's a
or
Atlas. Pitch.
Am I a Peabody?
Boom, boom, a boom, boom. Look what I got.
He's. Can you throw that up? Oh. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Yes, but how do we get there now? Can you throw it on that one? Right there? Okay, if you throw it on that one, I can go up here. Wrong way. Alright. Can you put it on that side then? Put it on right there. And then put... Oh. How am I supposed to get there? If I die, can I get there?
Hmm.
I'm trying it. I'm doing it. Doing it for the team. For the
Kagcrew. Look, no, look.
Hold on, I can't see.
Get back.
Good tab. You don't want me to go in the blue stream?
Oh, no!
That didn't happen. Do you want me to just jump over, or do you want me to use the blue stream?
No, I'm gonna put this the light blue one like that, so then you can hop on top of that. Right? No.
What?
Alright, as soon as you go through this portal, I'm gonna throw this portal. So you're gonna put your own portal right there. And then somewhere else where you can get it.
Hold on, so what am I doing?
So maybe right here. So you're gonna throw a portal right here. Just get over here. I'll show you.
Oh, okay, you want me to go over there.
Yeah.
Boom. Yes.
Throw one right here. And throw one right here. And then go through it.
Okay. Okay. ignore that. Gonna have to cut. Okay. Now.
What'd you do?
Nothing. It keeps going to my desktop. I have to.
Just do the technical difficulty sign.
I have to get underneath somehow. Can you lower the portal at all?
No.
No.
At the bottom.
I'm stuck here.
Look.
Can you go through at all? No. Oh, you know what? Do what we did before. That, and then that, and then nope.
Oh, might be.
Oh, that's fine.
I jumped the gun.
I have to get. Okay.
Oh.
We need blue stuff on this.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Go grab some blue stuff then, boy.
Can you make that yellow one? Okay. Oops. Let's see, how am I gonna grab this blue stuff? You may need to be here.
Yeah, I probably do. Coming!
Dead. You dead in rip.
What is this? You can't even commit seppuku. It's not.
Seppuku. Do you have a sword? Do you have a stomach?
I have a.
Do you have a swad? Okay, there's a bunch in that.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, that's not good.
Why not?
Hold on. My game may have just crashed.
Technical difficulties.
I'm just really curious as to why the last two levels have a different design. It's not that it bugs
and
me.
And right back in it.
Just,
I have no idea why the last two episodes have a different design. Do you know why the last two
levels
have a different design?
No, I do not. Do you?
Wow. Wow! Start yelling. Fucking screaming. If I was a dick, I would turn my microphone volume up.
Could.
What are you doing?
I have to get the blue stuff over here somehow, I think. I don't know how, though. Are you still having the stream over? Is it still flowing?
What the
blue?
Blue poop?
Yes. Still streaming over there?
I'm just making a fucking mess. Look at this.
Let's see if... Does that hit? Oh, it hit. Oh, my goodness. I think I broke something.
Is your rock dick hard?
Yes.
Oh, it's going to space,
Ew.
Yo.
It's going beyond the map. That's good, though.
Maybe we should
okay.
Turn off for it and pour out a 40 for it. What?
Okay, about to put it on the platform. Bada boom. Is it still flowing through?
It's all over my face now.
Okay, it's glitching.
Oh, yep, I see that. It looks like it's like drooping and pooping.
It's flowing through, you said? Yep, okay. I'm gonna go through here. Nope.
Did you actually get it?
I think I have to move the portal a bit when we try that.
Too far back. What are you talking about?
Rick and Morty.
After that.
Evan?
It was.
This puzzle? Halloween?
I don't remember. Oh, that your rock's gonna get dick hard. Your rock's gonna get dick hard when you hear my mic quality, because I think this is the first time we've ever recorded with my new AT2035 microphone.
I feel like this is a true statement. Is it going through?
Yep. I think your rock's gonna get dick hard, I swear to God.
Is that our newest t-shirt?
Yeah. You put the word dick on a t-shirt, and I don't want to go places.
You right? They sell some pretty odd shirts with weird words on them.
Can we just do a really, really veiny rock?
I wouldn't buy it. There's the advertisement for
it. It just looked like a fucking... It looked like a testicle. You're circumcised. You don't know what testicle. Oh, no. You're uncircumcised. So you don't know what a fucking testicle looks like. I forgot.
You're right. That's what that means. I got them removed.
You got your nuts removed. You're spayed as fuck. Or neutered as fuck.
We have.
I'm like turning my finger, turning, holding down tab.
Whoa.
I like the little like blue poops that are coming out of this.
Okay.
Banana. What is it? It's not I banana. What is it? I maraca.
I
don't need to be on this anymore, do I?
I don't believe so. No. I'm over here.
Oh.
Hi, pear.
Yeah. Rip you. Or at least believe it or not, you. All right. So we can make it all over there. We go there, go bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. And then...
Have you ever gone to like a Ripley's Museum?
Museum? No, I have not. Where do you even have such museums?
Florida.
Here, go up here. Go put one right here and right here. What are they like? Is it like Ripley's, believe it or not? Or is it just like some other Ripley's?
It's Ripley's. It's Ripley's branded place, but it's like an oddities kind of thing. It's like, it has like a bunch of weird things. And then like a slanted room. And like the building itself is designed to be upside down. As in, the roof is on the bottom, and there's like...
Ew, why?
I don't know. I mean, I suppose it looks cool. Where else do you want the other one?
Bazam.
I believe that's doable. Oh, we didn't put the stuff on the wall this time. Can you not reach this from... You can reach that from there. That. No, but if you put one there... I don't know what you're planning to do.
I'm just doing whatever you say to me.
I ain't saying doing nothing, mate. That's right. I said it.
You did.
Ooh! Okay.
Oh, I thought you were gonna...
I was looking up.
So you're gonna do this or that? Oh, I mean, you can't see it on my screen, but I'm talking about that. So...
Splittery wall thing!
No, the one right in front of me.
Oh, wait, what?
Oh, not that. Hold on. I'm fucking retarded again. Yeah, on yeah.
Keys.
I'm trying to think of a way this would fucking work. Oh.
Did we ever find out the reset portals button?
No.
I'll just walk through this.
Huh. This one's sufficiently harder than the other ones. The other ones were easy as shit.
Once we find this one out, I think we're gonna cry a little. Just because
it's probably
gonna
be stupid.
Yep.
You know.
I know.
When is Did they announce a release date for Minecraft 1.9, by the way?
Not to my knowledge.
Not.
No.
Yeah.
How do you space hold space, is it? To not jump on this. You can't. Okay.
Or not jump on this. Hold on. No.
Ooh.
I did it. Did you did it?
We Did I did it? Yeah.
Where did you put the first? Oh.
Oh, you just have to get on the not jumpy side. Yeah, try and okay.
Was it a little office? Stupid.
Basically, this I feel like this isn't the way you're supposed to do it.
I mean, if it works, it twerks.
Yeah, you're right.
Anything's possible with popsicle. I don't know what else I'm going to say, man.
That was bad.
Fuck me.
I think we're gonna have to.
I hit space, but I was already falling by the time I hit space. With fucking 10 feet in the air, upside down. I think my brother is butt fucking. Wait, so where am I going?
Right there. Okay, now walk there and yeah, like jump at the last second. Hey. I think we have to get the blue streamy stuff over there. I don't know how.
Going to the streamies.
You're going to the streamies, eh? Did those happen yet? Right now. Oh, that's the thing.
This year? Yeah, absolutely. Look how good I am.
Yeah.
So you gotta get in there now. Do something.
Yes, I do. As for you, I don't know. I could probably do what you did. From over here.
Oh, yeah, do that.
And bada boom.
Fuck. Oh, goddamn. I was about to be really pissed off. Hey, look at me! Oh, shit. My stuff.
Dope. Hey. So, this is abandoned. This is the last one, right?
Spooky Mike, happy Halloween, yeah. I think, yeah. I hope so, unless there's some, like, really cool ending scene. Alright, yeah, let's give a high five. High five. No! Hey! Fucking Akimbo. No, not Akimbo. What is it called? The,
Stealth Pro? Or Ninja?
I don't know. Call of Duty! Good job, Mike!
Thank you. I was spooked.
My dog's really mad. Bye!
Bye.
Just too much faster. Wait, what's going on?